For making paper mache, tear the sheets of paper into small pieces and add some water. Leave them to soak for about an hour in a bowl. Squeeze pieces of the soaked tissue to release water. Mix glue with the squeezed tissue and give it to the shape of fish.